Hi guys, here is the quickest way to bypass the cache. Extremely useful if your client does not see the changes that you have made to your site. If clearing the browser cache does not help, then simply check the site by adding no cache equals to 1 at the end. And now you should see the changes. Simply add no cache equals to 1, and it should bypass cache. Thank you very much.